цифры взаимной торговли.
Numbers showing mutual trade actually speak for themselves. If you look at the first 6 months of this year, the growth is 30%, which is one-third. Our estimates of the year say that the trade turnover between Russia and China can exceed $120 billion, which is a rather significant sum. And it's not the result of some rapid decisions. This is the result of long-term policy in both Russia and China and establishing bilateral relations. Our cooperation goes in all the spheres, starting from energy sector and finishing with machine engineering, new technologies, joint development of the wide-body aircraft.
Но мы уже идем с точки зрения нашей коммуникации.
From the point of view of our communication, we are going far beyond simple discussion of some particular barriers, as we are preparing to build up cooperation on a systematic basis in such sensitive fields as electronic trade or service trade in different spheres. Progress in this direction is joint. We have already prepared a complete plan of Russian infrastructure development for the nearest future, and one of such key projects is expanding of Baikal-Amur railway line and Trans-Siberian railway line. It is highly important for connecting infrastructure of our countries.